Oh, okay. Yeah, I was rambling on for a bit. Sorry.
Yeah, I was rambling on for a bit. Oh, hey, look. Cars. Cars.
Cars.
Trees.
Like trees. Trees. Anyway,
so yeah. Excited for Rome. Excited. Well, I mean, this is calm, right? This is good. Yeah, so I'm excited for Rome. I'm excited for just a lot of stuff. And there are these cars right here, these idiot car whiteness. This truck and this idiot car in front of us who just decides to pull over right now.
During break.
Yeah. He's all badass, but he's not. So he's learning now to be a safe driver. So
really pickup truck.
Waste management. Anyways. Hey, Harley Davidson.
Harley Davidson. Motorcycles. Rum.
So, what was I saying? I said something, I don't know. But yeah, so I'm excited for UD Rome, 2 years. I'm excited for the Tough Mudder competition. And hopefully starting today, somewhere around the evening, right after me and Dad get home. I'm gonna start working out for 21 days at least, doing one exercise, different exercise each day. And hopefully longer than 30 minutes. So that would be probably 2 to 3 exercises. And hopefully I'll stick with it for 21 days, so that way it can become a habit. And so I can always stick with it and lose the stuff. Yeah. Anyways. Well, yeah. So, anyways, about Bridgeport. Well, it's very sparsely populated, but
yeah, sparsely populated is a good word.
Population density around 6,015, I think.
Yeah, when I took a picture or video of that sign, I think it's at 6050 or somewhere around there. And yeah, it's where we would like to live. You know, 3-story house with 2 basements below. Like, main floor, and then floor below that, then another floor below that. I don't know why, it's just me. So, yeah, 3 stories above ground, 2 below. Or we could do like a really, really big area on the ground. And the house would be like half that area. Depends. Still drawing plans out for the house. So, but I have not. Yeah, so, 10 acres. 10 acres of just land. And then 1 acre of house dedicated to the house. And gardens and stuff. Animals.
Animals.
I get other animals like cows and horses and
like that.
I guess I'm gonna have to make a really big, strong fence. So yeah. I love my dad on this painful mansion. We are still recording good, good news. So yeah, we are on 35 East, heading to Louisville, so he dropped us off. And it's a nice ride. Nice ride. Like I said, I love Bridgeport. I love Bridgeport because it's a big town, but just very sparsely populated. My dream is to just buy some land there, 10 acres at least. Well, you know, I'd say at most, because I don't want anything too big. So, I have a technically 5-story house, but it's 3 above ground, 2 below. I don't know what I'm going to do with all those rooms. At least 2 bathrooms per floor. The kitchen on the bottom floor. And first basement. But, I mean, it's got to be that. So, yeah. And, as for family, I'm not going to describe that yet. But,
hey, here's the lake. There you go. Beautiful, beautiful.
Great.
And then beautiful lakeness. Awesomeness.
just playing. Playing.
And we are arriving in Louisville.
One of those rooms is definitely going to be dedicated to the just games or like a theater room.
Yeah, just a theater room.
Surround sound system, HD flat screen.
No,
actually, HD projector against the white wall. And the.
More like.
More like? Yeah, one's gonna be definitely a theater room. Good for like five people. Maybe six, I'm not sure. So, yeah. And it's gonna have projector, HD projector against the white wall, it's gonna be big. Yeah, you can make the game just two ways. And stuff. Shaky ride. I'll take that back. It's not called shaky.
Okay. That looks like fun.
Schlitterbahn?
Or
no, it's not.
It's like some sort of circus type thing.
Small circus type thing.
So anyway.
So yeah, me and my dad and my mom, and probably my sister and nephew, we're going to camp over here in Wichita or Bridgeport or somewhere. But, I mean, it's really nice and it's a summer and, you know, Better drink my own piss. Awesome. Anyways. So, yeah. Wonder if I can bring some other people along. Well, I guess they're not gonna have to do it on their own time because I don't wanna make this dude too big, just, you know, kind of thing. So
yeah.
A weekend over here in the forest. That'd be awesome. Very awesome. Anyways. What else? So. It's a really nice day out. Texas. You know, being in at least 90 degree weather heat in the summer. Really nice. Actually, I believe it's like 80 something, which is really rare in Texas summer. Look at that. That's very scenic. Scenicosity-ness. Yeah. Louisville. Close to Dallas, so yeah. Where my dad works. All the material back to and fro. All these places. This radius includes from Louisville, Bridgeport, Euless, all those areas. And I really want some land out, you know, there. I don't know, I guess I'm just obsessed with man filming. Anyways. Well, I got nothing to say. Just enjoying the ride. We're almost to the thing. So, yeah. See you guys later. And here we are. And we're turning to the right. We're turning to the right.
Flowers. Flowers.
Trees. Bikes. Motorbikes. Vroom. Lawnmowers. Vroom. Electric seats. Very Mexican. Awesome Mexicalness. It's not even a word, but I just made it up, so now it's a word. Awesome Mexicalness. I don't know what it means. It's a word. It's
land, trees. Horsey.
Wish I had my hat right now, and then I'd be like, all vaquero, Tejano, Mexican, Texan, American, cowboy type dude in a trailer. That'd be really stereotypical, but really awesome at the same time. Excuse me. So off we go. And then we're gonna drop this load off and we're gonna pick up another one. And hopefully we'll, besides this next one, we'll pick another one up. So two more trips. So hopefully, cross the fingers. Please. Okay. Off. And look, streets and trees.
Trees.
Pretty
flowers. And trees. And cars.
And a stop sign, which means.
Stop.